President of the U.S. Army Recruiting Battalion. Now, ladies and gentlemen, for the presentation of the American flag by the
Fort Knox, were sent to the Philippines, and many of them did not return.
Since in the African front, he was stationed in Egypt in the Criminal Investigation Unit. He has very fond memories of living in a houseboat on the Nile and of being of service to General Patton in his march towards Italy. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, we would like you to draw your attention to the Zamboni truck. And please welcome 92-year-old World War II veteran, Don Bryant, for tonight's ceremonial kickoff. We have both teams captains, Susan Zamboni and Vince Queen. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, let's make all right, Don Bryant.